Hello, I am Dr. Sujoy Dasgupta. I am consultant gynecologist and obstetrician and specialist in infertility and IVF. Today, we are going to discuss how azoospermia is diagnosed. Unfortunately, majority of the men who are suffering from azoospermia, they don't know that they are not having sperm in the semen. But some men are at risk and we advise these men to check for semen to look whether they are having adequate number of sperms. Like men who are cancer survivors, who had previous brain surgery or hernia surgery, who had mumps, who had injury to the testicles, or who had any infection like sexually transmitted infection, or who had some sexual dysfunction like erectile dysfunction, there is increased risk that they may suffer from azoospermia. But usually it is diagnosed when we check semen in the laboratory. But remember, if a single semen report shows azoospermia, don't lose hope. We advise to repeat the test from another authentic lab within few days, because sometimes careful examination of the semen may reveal few sperms, and these sperms may be frozen and kept for future so that your wife may be treated with your own sperm. But if the second report also shows azoospermia, then also there is lots of hope. Don't lose hope at this moment. So what we can do? We need to look for the cause. How we look for the cause? Number one, we check the man physically by physical examination, like we check his size of the testicles and his private organs. Next, we check blood, like we check some hormones in the blood. Sometimes we may advise some ultrasound of scrotum or prostate gland. And in some cases, there may be need of some genetic studies like karyotyping or Y chromosome microdeletion. These are genetic tests to look whether the man who is suffering from azoospermia is having any genetic problem. The reason for these investigations is to find out the possibility of finding sperm inside the testicles, so that we can know what is the reason, whether it's due to pituitary gland problem, whether it's problem inside the testicles, that is testicles are not producing enough quantity of sperms, or whether it's because of obstruction, that is testicles are producing the sperms but there is obstruction in the semen conducting pathway. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any queries related to this issue, please don't hesitate to contact us. You can contact us through the Clear Clues platform. Thank you very much.